my name is Tucker Disco, and I am from Germany, and I had a lot of fun playing here. Okay, I always tell this story because I already made a remix for it. It's called Bomb Alarm. I played in Poland, and it was like a huge rave with 2,000, 3,000 people. And all of a sudden, the promoter comes to me and says like, hey, you have to stop your set. And I was like, what? Why? And then he was like, yeah, somebody called and there's a bomb under the stage. And I was like, okay. And then everybody had to leave the festival and went outside in front of the festival, waited on the street. The army came with like bomb sniffing dogs and sniffed the whole area and stuff like that. And obviously it was no bomb there, it was just probably a jealous promoter or something like this. But the funny thing was that this took like 1.5 hours or something like this. And then after 1.5 hours, everybody came back. And then I was like, okay, well, this party is over. You know, everybody will go home. And I start the beat and everybody was there and the party just kept on like nothing happened. Yeah, well, I made a whole album in the beginning of the year when it was Corona time. And yeah, I'm still thinking about what I'm going to do with it because I sang every song and I wrote every song. And I don't know if I'm going to release it as Tucker Disco or as another project name, something like this. I don't know. I'm not sure yet. But I'm thinking about the first video at the moment, and I want to shoot this and then think about show it to some people because I think some people don't know what I mean with this shit. So we'll see.
Let it flow through your body. Let it flow through your mind. Just like the good old times. I need you to work it. I need you to move it. I need you to make it happen. Right here and right now. Let it flow through your body. Let it flow through your mind. Just like those good old times. This is your wake-up call. This is a message coming through you on a frequency of love. Let the rhythm take you to a place you've never been before, to heights as far as the stratosphere. I need you to believe all things are possible through the music. So raise your hands and shout out loud. We are house and we are proud. We are Generation X, Y, and Z. Follow me into that distant land. Let me take you on a journey. All you have to do is close your eyes and take a deep breath. Dance until you can't dance anymore with the breath you have left. So let it flow through your body and let it flow through your mind. Just like the good old times, let me see you work it. Let me see you work it. We'll be right back.
Let it flow through your body, let it flow through your mind. Just like the good old times. I need you to work it. I need you to move it. I need you to make it happen. Right here and right now. Let it flow through your body, let it flow through your mind. Just like those good old times. I need you to work it. I need you to make it happen. Right here, right now. This is your wake-up call. This is your wake-up call. This is your wake-up call. This is your wake-up call.
Dance with you. Give me love. Can I dance with you? brothers and sisters, I would like to say a few things. The history mantra is full of obvious turning points and significant events. Though tongue and tribe may differ, we are all African. War is not the answer. Let's live together in peace. Viva Africa!
We'll be right back. Thank you. had a vision of a disco in the sky. I saw angels and saints dancing together. Like a mystical dream, it clouded my mind. But I remembered to move, I remembered that groove. I remembered the thump of the bass and the pump of the kick, because my heart was almost out my body and I felt free, I felt joy, I felt things I never thought I'd feel before. It was deep, it was soulful, it was techno, it was disco, a kaleidoscope of sounds. It was truly underground, it was an essential mix in the clouds where we could dance and sing out loud. It was New York, Ibiza, and Miami all wrapped up into one. There were speakers the size of skyscrapers and the stars, they flickered like strobes, and everybody loved everybody else. There was no hurt, there was no sorrow, there was no pain. And like children, we danced and we laughed and we played without a care in the world, without a flicker of despair. It was all about house music. It was that thing that we shared, a tribal feast of rhythm, a ceremony of sound, the gathering of the spirits that would lift us off the ground. My vision was so clear, but yet still hazy in my mind. I must have went to house heaven, because nothing's that divine.
God showed me the way to you, and I'm obsessed by you. I see you dancing like a devil in the moonlight. While I can handle the truth, I can teach you how to move to the rhythm of love. And I will prove to you that we together will burn the night. I feel alright because she's dangerous.
Because she's dangerous.